All right, let's put on a St. Patrick's Day look. Got my primer on, and I have my concealer under the brow. Gonna go in with my eyeliner pencil. Okay, brush through that. Use some green out of here, this green right here. Let me open up my little thing right here. Well, it's not sitting in there how I want it to. Now I can't open the freaking thing. Okay. A lot of time this morning to deal with it. Okay, that right there, I'm gonna go ahead and find my waterproof black eyeliner. I'm gonna put that on. Okay, I'm going to get my James Charles palette, see what kind of green it might have that I want to use. Let's see. It's got all kinds of greens. See, it's my James Charles palette that I haven't even use because it's so pretty. I ain't even used it. So, I think I'm going to go in with this green right here. It's a big palette to be trying to hold. This one right here. Above that light, see? Okay, I'm gonna clean that off. Then I'm gonna go into the black. This black is right here. I'll put some right here on the edges. Under here. Hold down my brush because I want my color to be dark right there. Then I'm going to go in with the white, this one right here, put that under the brow. Beam. Just gonna get a puffy with nothing on it and blend this in. Okay, I'll go back over this right here. Clean my brush. Tap back in that green. You see. Make it more prominent where you can see it right there. Okay. Lay this down on here like so. I'm gonna let that rest. Gonna get my concealer. Car out. Get my crease brush and dip into that black. See, got black on. Let that rest for a minute. And I don't need it. It's almost 7. So move on to the foundation. Waiting on my serum foundation. Maybe it'll be in today. But gonna do the Vanilla VFX Pro. Got 4 on there. See if I got some more porcelain left. Yeah, I do. Put that in between it. Put 2 of those because it comes out bigger. So. So I'm gonna put that on. Stick the lid on. Remember, stippling helps give you a more flawless airbrush look. It'll look perfect. I've got to get a bottle of the VFX Pro in porcelain, because the combo of vanilla and porcelain is good for me. I just stipple till my brush feels dry. That way I know I got all the product. I'll put it onto my face. Okay. Got my hair on my face. Okay, I'll let that dry a little bit more for a minute, and it's fully in the lips. Okay, let me just pat back around there. My face goes to palette. My brushes are rolling away from me. 7 o'clock. Face sculpt and palette. Gonna do this darkest one. Then I'm just gonna tap it on. Don't want to smear it because I don't want it to look smeary. So we're just going to tap it on. The nose. I got the brush that we offer, but I don't have it in here with me right now, so just using what I got for now. This morning's out. I'm in a hurry, so I don't have time to go hunt down all my stuff that I should have in here, but I'm running out of room, so I don't have it in here right now. Okay. I'm gonna get my translucent powder. Let me take the full sponge thing out here. It's working my nerves. But my translucent pharmacy translucent powder. And a flat foundation brush. Highlight and set the under eye. This hair is really bugging. It's in my face. Okay. Down the nose. Let's rub it around. And then I'm going to take this brush, dip into it, and go under the brow with this. Okay, I'll set this out of the way and move along. Since I rushed in the morning, so rushed. I don't know. Okay, do a little rose jam blush. Throw just a little color on the cheeks. I'm going to do some highlight from the highlighting palette. Just going to go in with the center, the more neutral. My little highlighting brush, going to dip in there. Put it right here. This highlight throws good. I mean, can you see? I don't know how well it's showing up for y'all, but this highlight palette does a really good job. And I've used all kind of highlighters. This one's right up there. Matches Jeffree Star's. Mm-hmm. It's good. Okay. Out the way. Darken the contour a little. I like it to be really dark up here on the cheekbone. And this is a powder brush, but they don't have anything on it. I'm just gonna blend it all together. Okay. and put my face palette up, get that out of my way. I'm just going to go in with my Nude Essence lipstick because, I don't know, ain't much of nothing's going to match my green, and I'm not going to put a green lipstick on, so do the Nude Essence in the liquid lip. Let that rest. I'm gonna get my Vice Brown eyeshadow palette. Go over my brows. Gonna use the brown right here. Get this little flat brush. It's flat. Let's see. Dip into the brown. And darken the brow. Just that tip. I'm just trying it just a little out there. Some of this stuff out of the way. Good. I don't have enough room on this vanity for all this stuff. Can make the screen just a little bit more prominent. And I'll put this a little higher than that. Back into the palette again because I'm tweaking. Little chihuahuas and they're barking. She's like, hurry up, take me outside. I'll be done in a minute, y'all. Uh-oh. Y'all hear barking. She's like, hurry up, woman, hurry up. Little green under there. I mean, looking like a leprechaun. Okay. Get my shadow palette back up in the box. Okay. My video's gonna cut off at like 33 minutes. I don't even have my mascara on. Okay. Sharpen that edge up. Okay, then I'm gonna do my Time Locker setting spray. I need to go over this one more time right there before I set it. Oh, so nice. So nice. I'm gonna turn my dryer on because I'm gonna do my lashes, so just I'll move y'all right here. So maybe you can see what I'm doing. Get my mirror. Okay. All my lash primer or bottom lashes. I'll just get one eye done before this video cuts off, so just hang with it. How about the second? A little primer up here. put the bottoms on and all that in a minute. My video is already at 30 minutes. It's going to run out. But, this, I probably got too much light showing on me. It's washing me out. But this is my St. Patrick's Day look. You can find any and all products that I put on in this video on my website at www.makeupwithmelinda.rocks, or just click the shop now button on this business page. It'll take you straight to the site. You can find everything that I used in the video. Everything is affordable, guys, so, and there's no need to worry if you don't like it for some reason. Contact the customer support and they will take care of you with the 30-day guarantee. Y'all have a blessed Tuesday. Don't forget to wear your green.